Subscribe to WINDROID Booster channel and hit the bell icon. Be the first one to watch latest tips and tricks videos. MIUI themes are one of the best in the class when it comes to the word customization. But this highly customized ROM also lacks of customizing everything of the UI. There is a customization option too, but it's not enough, such as you can't customize alone the battery icon or the signal icon or theme over an application. Don't worry, I have a little fix for this. Hey, what's up guys, right there, back with another video. In this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to fully modify or customize a theme. So without any further delay, let's get started. The only prerequisite you need is a file explorer that supports zip extracting. The MIUI file manager can do the job, but I highly recommend Solid Explorer file manager because Solid file explorer will make your job much easier. By the way, you must have the MVG file to modify the theme. Xiaomi has restricted users from getting the downloaded theme in any user directory. To get the MDG file, head over to Themes application, then click on Share, Copy to Clipboard. Now head over to Chrome and enter the link only. Click on the green icon, then sign in with your Mi account. Then again click on green download icon. As you can see, the theme is downloading now. If you aren't lucky enough, you might be seeing a screen like this. In this case, to get the MDG file, type the MDG file, then enter MIUI, search for it on Google. You might get the MDG file from the MIUI forum. After downloading the MDG file, copy those themes in a specific folder. Then make two separate folders on the folder. One would be for the first theme and second one would be for the second theme. Copy those two MDG files to those folders. If you are using Solid Explorer, swipe to the right, open another window and go to the second theme folder. Open those MTG files with Solid Explorer. Then click on the 3-dot menu icon and select all, then copy, then paste on the folder. This applies for both MTG files. If you want to change the full user interface of any application, just copy the desired file and paste the desired file on the desired theme folder. As example, if I want to change the UI of the updater app, I will copy the updater named file to my desired themes folder. I will replace the file. But if you want to modify a specific theme of an application, then you have to change the extension to .zip. As an example, I am modifying the system UI. Add an extension named .zip. Then create a new folder. Then copy the zip file to the new folder. Extract all the content of the zip file. Then paste in the folder. Do the same thing for the file from which you want to import content. As you guys can see, the theme I am modifying has a portrait battery icon, but I wanna have a circle battery icon. So the thing I will do is copy the circle battery icon from a theme, then paste it on the folder that contains battery icons. I will also modify the Wi-Fi and signal icon. So what to do? Just copy the images from the theme and paste them to the desired folder. By editing theme values, you can change colors or how many rows of how many columns will contain in your theme. By default, the theme has 4 columns. I will change it to 5. After doing modification, go back. Now copy the name of the zip file, then delete the zip file. Now select those files and click on archive. Then paste the copied text and erase the .zip extension. Now copy the .zip file to the theme folder and paste the file and click on new. Now rename the zip file, delete the zip extension. Now you can delete the folder which you used to modify the component. Now select all the files and click on add to archive and click on create. Don't forget to deselect the MDJ file. Now rename the zip file .zip to .mdj. Now head over to themes application, click on offline, then go to the directory where you have kept the modified theme, then select the theme. Now let's apply the theme. As you guys can see, I have successfully modified the theme. As always, thanks for watching this video. Smash the like button if you find this video helpful. Don't forget to share this video with your friends so that they can enjoy the theming power of MIUI. Comment below if you have any query, or you can request any tutorial in the comment section. There are few more suggested videos on the end of screen and also on the eye icon. Don't forget to check them out too. Have a great day.